gonna take a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart at ease. Gonna make a sentimental journey to renew old memories. Got my bag. Like a child in wild anticipation, long to hear that overboard. Seven, that's the time we leave at seven. I'll be waiting on some.
Cold and miserable.
That takes me back. Never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why do I decide to got to take that sentimental journey, sentimental journey home. Sentimental journey.
So this year I attended Save the Earth.
Save the Earth.
Of course, gotta have the nation's capital in the background.
Oh, yeah.
Sunset, little boat thing going on.
Gonna take a sentimental journey. Gonna set my heart in. Gonna make a sentimental journey to the new world. Got my reservation. Spent it down.
My uncle had a car like this when I was just a kid. And one of my cousins would drive it on Sunday afternoon. We'd get to drive the car out, and with the wooden spokes, you turned the corner quickly enough, you could hear the creaking of the wheel. My cousin thought that was just great.
You weren't so thrilled with it?
No, I was scared to death. The thing was going to break apart.
Well, here we are, our last form of transportation.
Got to take that.
We couldn't find parachutes, so we're stuck with this.
Sentimental journey home.
Yeah, well, we're very good video.
Journey.
Yeah.
Look at the camera and smile.
What I didn't tell you is that I ride my bike to warn you so I avoid people. And you're right.
Oh, and I stopped with a sign in front of the White House. Don't panic, but... Oh my gosh. Turn left. Get rid of the camera. Who had a lot of patience?
Look at this guy.
I've been driving him nuts with his my little video.
Oh yeah, those are cool.
Hey, look at the camera and smile. Don't be fighting over that piece of bread. Just look at the camera and smile. And hey, you gotta look this way.
Hey, Mark, give me that.
No, John, no. No, John, you gotta listen to me.